Hey there guys, my name is Marcus, and in this video I'm going to teach you how you can easily become a creator on Fansly. So the first thing that you want to do is just click on the link down below in the description. It will automatically get you, if you already own the account, it will get you right here where you can fill everything and apply. But let's say that you don't own the account. I'm going to even log out here, and I'm going to see when I clicked on the link I need to first create account. So let's sign up first, and then we will get on a page that I already showed you. So username is going to be "this is tutorial for YouTube." I'm going to add an email address that I created, password, and password again. Now, guys, really important thing is that you need to also verify your email. So then the email is going to come, click on the link, and then click on a link down below in the description again. And voila, here we are. So here you need to add a first name, last name, date of the birth, address, city, country, state, province, social media, Twitter, Instagram, website. Leave the referral code right here. And then you're going to see further and you need to upload documentation. Now select document type, add a photo of your ID, add a photo of your holding ID and handwritten note like this. This is important, like I'm going to be a referral that I referred you because of this video that I showed you what you can do. And if you want to, of course, I'm really happy if you did it for both of us. So that's pretty much it. Select a document type. Let's say that I'm going to choose national ID card, add a photo of your ID. So you like screenshot it with a mobile, full in frame, must be in color, clearly visible. And then add a photo of your holding your ID and handwritten note. You want to have it like this. Anna Smith or Fansly, and have an ID right here. So that's pretty much it how you do it. Then when you go further, content, posting explicit content, yes, no, or maybe. You choose that, checklist. All the information on the ID is clearly readable on both messages. And now, guys, when OnlyFans stopped right now with the content, with explicit content, plenty of people are jumping for Fansly, and it's going to take a little bit of time to be verified. So just keep in mind that it can take a little bit of time. And that's pretty much it, what is important. So thank you very much. Definitely click on the link down below the description, and you're good to go. So thank you very much, have a great day, and goodbye. And this is how you can become a creator in Fansly. Goodbye.